the kingdom's ministries and public institutions will be closed on the day of Eid al-Fitr and the next 2 days, said a circular issued yesterday by His Royal Highness the Prime Minister Prince Khalifa. If any of the 3 Eid days coincides with an official holiday, an extra day will be given in lieu, the circular added. The FINA Care Campaign's Coordination Committee, which controls the distribution of aid, announced yesterday the allocation of BD 5 million to support needy Bahraini families and individuals who have been heavily affected by the COVID-19 pandemic. This follows the directives from His Majesty the King's Humanitarian Work and Youth Affairs Representative, National Security Advisor and Royal Humanitarian Foundation Board of Trustees Chairman His Highness Sheikh Nasser. Today there are 4,312 positive cases of COVID-19 in Bahrain, out of which 4,303 are stable. 9 are in critical condition while 12 deaths have been registered. A total of 3,715 cases have been treated and discharged. The total number of people tested for COVID-19 are 260,897, stated the health ministry. More than 5,500 Bahraini citizens have been repatriated since the beginning of the COVID-19 pandemic, according to Minister of Foreign Affairs Dr. Abdul Latif bin Rashid Al Zayani. The Foreign Affairs Minister was speaking during a remote visual meeting with all the ambassadors of the kingdom in Arab and foreign countries, with the participation of the Assistant Foreign Affairs Minister and the ministry's undersecretaries. Police patrolling will be intensified in markets, shopping complexes and other public places during the Eid holidays as a precautionary measure to help limit the spread of the COVID-19, it has been announced. The Capital Governorate Police Director General highlighted that, as of mid-April, they had registered 210 violations by people who did not adhere to wearing a face mask in public, as per government instructions.